Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Mother. Last time, we did a little bit more exploring in Magicant. We discovered a dragon which seems to be sleeping. We don't seem to be powerful enough to wake it up yet. We killed a flying man, and we also met the most depressing person in the universe. And now we ended up in this cave. And it ends up out here to this new area. There's a building down there, but let's not worry about that yet. We can't even get to it right now, anyway. So, let's find some new enemies. This is what I was talking about before that we could run into. Little saucer. So, we're running into, like, extraterrestrial creatures. That's strange. Well, let's kill it. Easy peasy. Man, being at level 16, last time I played this, I ended up at the very end at level 30, so we're already almost halfway to that level, and not even halfway through the game. Okay, come on. Maybe I can do it. Okay, maybe you can't. This way, then. Oh, and more enemies. Skunks. Ew. Well, let's just kill them and over away. Don't spray me. Alright, just one. Yeah, it really helps that I have those protective items that I bought. Those are actually some of the best items that we'll get in the game. The best you can buy, at least. So I'll probably have them equipped the rest of the game. Oh, more enemies. Eagles! And we're fighting all sorts of animals everywhere. Oh, these guys are quick. They got to me first. Well, no matter. Bam. You're dead, and you're going to be dead soon as well. Ooh, smash attack. There we go. I was thinking I forgot to mention about the auto battles, that you can actually press B to cancel out of any time and go back to manual. But there's really no need for that right now. Not for a while yet. Okay, here we go. We can finally go down. And we end up in town. This is the town of Marysville. Now, something I had forgotten, but I just remembered, is that the towns actually have a different name. Or they have different names in the Japanese translation. The town we started up in, which was Podunk, is actually called Mother's Day Town. And this is called Thanksgiving Town. So they're named after holidays. Hello, you chubby person, you. What does that mean? Well, so we can pretty much go straight back to Podunk if we want to, and I will in a little bit, because I want to store some more items. Creature beat me up. Ugh. Yeah, I better watch out for that. But I want to do some exploring around here first. I will eventually be going back to Podunk. See, I don't think I can go in this building, can I? Oh, I can. Oh, yeah, this is the building I want to go into anyway. This is the elementary school. Maybe it's a junior high, who knows. Hello there. Girl, I do what I want. I'm not a student at this school. Oh, hello. Yeah, she can heal your HP. Nothing else, though. No PP, doesn't heal any sicknesses. Huh? Wonder who that is. Hello there. Nah, you haven't. Not at the moment, except my PSI powers. Hello there. Super Mario Brothers 7? Huh. Yeah, I think this was before Super Mario Brothers 3 came out, I believe. Yeah, I guess it's supposed to be like future, whatever. And how about you? Strange man in the lab. I don't know nothing about that. Love the music in here. Oh yeah, that can be pretty hard. I'm horrible at math, I'll tell you that right now. And I can't do cartwheels either, so don't worry. How about you? Well, I'm 24, so I'm probably not a first grader, and I can't do a cartwheel. Sorry. Janitor Well, we have no reason to go up to the roof, right? Loid? Didn't we name somebody named Loid? He stole explosives. Miss Marysville. Of course you are. What happens if we say no? A noodle noggin? The heck is that? I don't know. How about you? More about the locked roof. Nah. Okay, I wanna play some Game Boy. I like Game Boy. You just did the same thing. I remember getting my first Game Boy. I loved it. It was a red one, and then I got a Game Boy Color that was green. Ah, you poor thing. And there's a lot of people here. Well, this is a big place. Let's do it. I am actually pretty hungry too. I'm going to eat after this. Oh. Okay. I was about to say. Oh, come on. Get out of my way. Out of the way. Out of the way. Okay. Somebody. One thing about NES and SNES games is the sprites like to get in your way. Kind of one of the curses of the, early Final Fantasies. Oh, it's a piano. But we can't use it. More about Loid. Oh, and there are presents in here. What's in here? Oh, well, I don't want a plastic bat anyway, so I won't worry about that. And this? Slingshot. I don't want that either. Music is awesome. You? More about Loid. Now this little girl right here, do not talk to her. I will show you why. If you talk to her, she sneezes on you, and what happens? Well, if you look in the bottom right, you have a cold. Cold can is just like poison. If you walk around, you see how the screen blinks like that? You're losing health. So, the only way to heal yourself is to either go to the hospital or to use mouthwash. Yeah, there's mouthwash cures cold in this game. Who would have thunk? So I'm not gonna talk to her. Did I ever talk to you yet? More about Loid. Poor guy. Sounds like me when I was in school. Huh. So, the door is locked. Well, let's go see about that janitor. I believe he's the guy over here. Ah, now that door's open. Hello, Mr. Janitor. Aw, why not? Oh yeah, I should agree with him. Dude, I'm 12-year-old kid, why are you talking to me about your wife? Oh, you poor thing. That's horrible. no. Yes, I'd like some tea. Yeah, answer yes, yes, no, yes, and he'll offer to unlock the roof. You'll follow him. I'm not even pressing anything. You walk normally, but if you hold down B, you run, just like if you're actually controlling your walking. So that's useful. First Miss Marysville in history. Ooh, she must be a looker then. Why'd she marry a janitor? Alright. The, Well, it's a great view, but what's up with that trash can? Oh, this must be Loid. Poor kid. Yeah. Aw, there's Loid. Sweet Little Factory is actually the building that we saw as soon as we exited the cave. Maybe we should get him one of those bottle rockets. That means we have to go all the way to that factory and grab one for him, so he'll trust us and we can be his friend. But I don't want to do that quite yet. Let's see, do I have any? No, I don't have any bread. Oh well. Is there any? So I want to sell. Oh, there's more buildings up here. Let's explore the town a bit more. Well, it makes sense. That's what I'd do with my kid, too, if I had one. I like video games, but you know, you gotta get homework done first. And no, I can't go in there. Oh, not talk. Check! Duncan's debunted. Terry, financing by architectural by construction by the Duncan Company Incorporated. The Duncan Company? What is that? And who are you? Ah, sure. I have no idea, so no. No, I have not used the bullhorn. A telephone card. Yeah, if you answer a survey, you get a telephone card, which gives you 30 free calls. However, phone calls are only $1 each, and also it takes up room in your inventory, so I wouldn't suggest actually getting it. I like that idea. No, not really. Rockside on the tracks could be blown up with the Duncan Factory rocket. Keep that in mind. Sell some things. I want to sell the wooden mat. That's actually I'll sell an antidote as well. $10, whatever. And is there anything here I want? I don't think I want to replace my boomerang quite yet. Aluminum bat. No, but yeah, see the boomerang's 1100, that's because it's better than the aluminum bat. So, don't want to do that. Let's keep the boomerang on for now. Let's see. What else is there to explore in Marysville? Got what? Oh. So Duncan's factory is to the north. That's not the one we want to go to. We want to go to the Sweet Little Factory, which is to the south, but I don't want to go there yet. I want to show you the way back to Podunk. But let's talk to some more people first. Yeah, I was there. A zombie was kidnapped? Wait a minute. No. Well, we've got more important things to do. Dang it, not talk. Jerk. See, this is the way you're supposed to get to, Marysville, but there was that curfew in place. Oh, we get another interesting enemy, the Bag Lady. Another anime that you can just beat up on, but man, my people are just going crazy. Oh, she's got a lot of health, too. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, Oh, come on. Get her. Oh, not me. There we go. 70, man, we're doing some crazy damage. Picked up hamburger. Ooh, nice. Oh, crap, we have to fight a truck. Ow. Yeah, these things, they'll do you in pretty good. Aw, oh, crap. Come on, come on, come on. Maybe I should have done some, shielding first. Alright, next time I'm attacked by a truck, I'll do a shield. So we'll start getting some strategy. A maniac truck. Not a PSI shield. But a... defense up. Alpha. Ooh, by 88. Oh, wow. So, it's doing 50 now. Imagine what it would have done if we hadn't used that shield. Yeah, you can see what I mean by difficulty spiking. Because I did a ton of grinding, was way over-leveled, and now all of a sudden these things are just beating on me. Hey, I learned a new PSI power. What'd I learn? I learned... oh, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Healing Beta. So Healing Beta heals Paralyze. So that'll be good to have. So cross the bridge here. Not talk. Podunk West. East. Yeah, we just, oh, never mind. Almost there. And hey, we're in Podunk again, so that was quite a short trip. So, this will be, if I ever go back here for some reason, this is the way I'll go. And, let me heal up here, why not? 39 bucks. Anyway, off screen, I'm going to go visit my sister, store some stuff, and I'll meet you back in Marysville, where we will finally go on a journey to get a bottle rocket for Loid, who's hiding shivering in a trash can. Ah, poor kid. Thank you for watching, and have a good day.